whatever, man. Whoa. Oh, that tomahawk would have went perfect.
You know you can't shoot through that bus.
Yeah,
You
you
can shoot
can.
through the glass of it, though.
Oh, I thought the glass doesn't work.
Oh my god, you're fucking retarded. Like, why are you even trying to bitch? Like, really?
I do. It's over there.
I don't understand what... Shank, do you know what I don't understand? It's always the fucking high prestiges that are terrible. No offense, Logan, like, I'm not saying, like, all 15s, but I'm just saying. Most of the 15s don't know shit about COD.
I was 16th.
Yeah. Actually, I'm pretty sure you weren't. I'm pretty sure that you're
yeah,
fucking
I got
15.
D-ranked. I
No,
got
I'm pretty sure you
D-ranked.
didn't. I'm pretty sure you
Okay.
didn't.
Shut up, you piece of crap. You suck.
How many days play do you have on your combat record? How many... Wait, 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 Shank, Shank, Shank. How many days do you have played on your combat record? No, no, I'm talking to this kid. I'm talking to the pro kid. Oh, because you were talking and you wouldn't shut up. Hey, Call of Duty, gay kid, tryhard, whatever you want to call. How many days play do you have?
25.
25, yeah, you didn't fucking get reset.
Yeah, I did.
Man, I guarantee you that you didn't get reset. Hey man, shut up. I missed the first day of school when or I missed my first fucking Thursday when Black Ops came out. This kid missed a week.
And he's only sitting there head glitch behind the car. That's
okay, well, I'll tell you the glitch. You have to be 15th level 50 to do it, and then you have to go to, you have to be level 50 at combat training and all this crap.
Man, we obviously know the fucking glitch. Me and Psycho did it like 2 hours ago. God. You fucking retired it. Jesus
well,
Christ.
Well, you said
yeah.
That I wasn't it before.
Yeah, so? I know people that know that glitch too, but they're not 16th. They're not 15th.
I
they're
was.
Like fucking...
Okay, watch. When you get the rank, watch. You'll be 15th, whatever level you'll be. Or you might... If you're level 50, you might get deranked to level, first prestige.
Guarantee it doesn't happen.
It will. If you get, if people report you, you'll get
yeah,
deranked.
But, actually no, dude, cause Treyarch put it in the game as a hidden prestige. Hey Shank, but do you know what is funny though? Treyarch even confirmed that's a hidden prestige, not a hack.
Well, why
yeah,
did I get
that's...
deranked then?
You probably got deranked because you're fucking terrible and they thought that you didn't deserve the fucking amount of no-lifing days that you had. Oh man, I seen more than that. I seen a guy who had 102,000 kills with just with his FAMAS. 93 days played.
Hey.
I asked him how much he plays. He said he plays 9 hours a day, 7 days a week. Like man, that's more than Zergriz, and Zergriz plays this for his job. And that kid didn't get paid from Xbox. He must be like he must get like an hour of sleep a day. Like I don't know how it's possible. Actually, no, he was probably in school and he goes home from school, plays till about 12 at night, and doesn't even eat supper. Probably gets his mom to make him a sandwich and fucking deliver it to him. When he dies, he fucking probably plays nothing but demolition and tryhards. Aw, oh, psycho. Who has that? Where? Oh, are you on YouTube? Well, tell me what number one is. And I guarantee that there's somebody over the Call of Duty servers that must have over 100 days played. There must be somebody over 100, though. I mean, just think about it.
My friend has 58.
Yeah, that's probably because he's terrible like you and he has to no life to get his 15 prestiges. Yeah. Well, but when was that video at it? 6 days. Okay, so so in that case he probably has about 102 days now. Wow, really, dude? You got a head glitch behind the Jeep? Fucking terrible. God, you're so bad. Is it? Well, it's funny since considering, yeah, that you still have a 4-bar in this lobby. There you go, dude. Don't take that camping bullshit. That's what you should have did 10 minutes ago. Oh my god! Oh my god, I'm gonna go up and do countertops for my living!
Look at that, 9 and 20.